100 years, we have wiped out almost 30% of the life on earth, the loss of biodiversity. So that's a big limiting factor. Very obvious, there's no doubt. Who is the cause? Humans. In other words, you are the volcano, you are the tsunami, you are the earthquake, you are the asteroid, you are the meteorite, and you are the parasite, you are the cancer. So sixth mass extinction, right now going on, for the past 100 years, it has been going on since Industrial Revolution and Green Revolution in the 1960s. Industrial Revolution, 1850 in England. Anyway, I want to connect it to humans. The anthropology has enabled us to understand the human evolution itself. Our time frame, human since they evolved, I think it is 4 million years from here, is called proconsul. Proconsul is the hominoid human species. You know, apes from 45 million years ago, one species diverted from apes. That is our species, Homo. It's the first one, proconsul. Then came hominoid, the first kind of human. Then came afarensis, 3.5 million years ago. Australopithecus afarensis. Australopithecus means southern ape, South African ape. So it is afarensis. This club was founded in Ethiopia, a far region. So it's the Latin afarensis, 3.5 million. Her name is Lucy. The full skull is displayed in Addis Ababa in Ethiopia. Full skull. That is the only one skull fully available to peep inside our human ancestry. That is the species first stood up, prayed. Because then all of them are four. But this is the first human species who walk on two legs. 3.5 million years ago. That is 35 lakh years before. And that is our ancestor, Lucy. Then comes Boisei, Australopithecus Boisei. Then comes Homo erectus. That means first humans ever to come out of Africa, Africa. And comes Homo habilis. Homo habilis means handyman, a man invented science and technology. That man made one of the advanced tools in human history, stone tools. How to kill, how to cut the carcasses, how to cut other humans. So that is the first time science and technology not only help them to grow, and also kill others. Every time you find some science and technology, there is goodness, but there is a lot of evil attached to the invention. Even today, the Homo habilis sets our inspiration in finding new cell phones, new computers, new airplanes. This is the man. Habilis means handy, the first scientific man. Then comes Homo rhodesiensis. All of you must have heard about Neanderthal. Neanderthal, Cro-Magnon. So that is the Homo sapiens sapiens. Two sapiens, you should put it. Two sapiens means ancestor to Homo sapiens. Our species is known as Homo. This is us, Homo sapiens. Before us, Homo sapiens sapiens. So this is the lineage we are here. Homo sapiens evolved some 250 million years ago. Sorry, 250,000 years. Just a you know, because of the brain.